Shabbat Esh HaTamid.
We will all remain committed together to never letting anything like this happen again. God bless you all.